Hi, this is Guy Schwartz, and you're watching Hippies TV.
You can call my name. You can think of me. I won't run. I won't hide. I want to be there for you.
I'm Guy Schwartz.
And I'm Marlo Blue.
You know, I met this waitress when I was living in Northampton, Massachusetts, and her name was Jolene. And we used to go out drinking and partying together, and we became good friends, and she was really, she was insane. And that's why we got along.
Met her in a bar, 1963. Her name was Jolene, it didn't matter to me. Jolene, so mean. Jolene, so mean. Jolene, I just said it, it don't matter. You talk to Jolene, you better mind your man. Jolene, so mean. Jolene, so mean. Jolene. Late one night, we got into a hell of a fight. Jolene, so mean. Jolene, so mean. Jolene. She pulled out a switchblade knife. I had to run for my life.
so mean. Jolene, so mean.
Another road can't get left behind, sending on the soul, impervious to time. Can't you hear the call? Feel the strength divine. Touching one and all, illuminating night. We on the move. Connected in the dark, the solitude inside, a phrase I like the spark, finding where my power lies, a river breaking through. Seeing truth inside the light, we are on the move.
Pablo Pisces, we can take one. like to know that you are near. Come and take a seat, my friend. It's nice to see your face again. Come and sing this song with me, and maybe tap your feet to the beat of the drum. Just take a chance, get up off your feet so we can dance.
was dark from her shadow hanging over her. Controlling her every move. The rent was due 3 weeks ago. She's got no place left to go. And they're knock, knock, knocking. Well, on her door. She grew up in a fine family. Best everything a silver spoon could bring. But now she's lying on that floor. And they're knock, knock, knocking. Lock her door. From the silver spoon to the silver needle. Set her straight. She is too far gone to even notice. Oh Lord, I hope she don't lose this fight. Well, her family's love is strong, but it's not enough. So they go church and they pray to Jesus to shine on her his redeeming light. To knock, knock, knock down her door tonight. From the silver spoon to the silver needle. Set her straight. She is too far gone to even notice. Oh Lord, I hope she don't lose this fight. Well, she's been down this road such a long, long time. She's been the silver spoon to the silver needle. Ain't nobody can set her straight. She is too far gone to even thank you.
She gives us rent, she gives us sin, and life and death and birth. Sweet child, she gives us things we need to make a life of worth. And every living creature in the sweet green chime of earth, the Bible peace sets us at ease and gives us sweet release. The songs we sing, they rise like smoke, they drift up to the sky. We pass around the pipe of peace and raise a song of light. The sound we sing carries our voice like incense to the sky. We join in on our pipe of peace and no one wonders why. The pipe of peace sets us at ease and gives us sweet release.
First walked into the restaurant, sparks began to fly in both directions. She was all a man could ever want. Lust and love and infatuation. She's all I could ever want. There in that restaurant, in that dimly lit diner, she was everything. Sexy, sultry, and hungry for something. She was all dressed up the way I like 'em. I could feel the love vibes coming. there in that restaurant. Then she turned around and she hit the door. Bags in both her hands and a sad look in her eyes. It was clear that she had called ahead. She was picking up to go, and I would never see her again. All I could ever want, my favorite restaurant.
And a siren went on. I could not see nothing but the break of dawn. There was a dead man laying by the side of the road. I kick him in his head just to watch him roll. Watch him roll. The Grim Reaper got nothing on me. I was with the dead back in 63. Jerry Garcia was a friend of mine. We drink some whiskey, then we drink some wine. There was a dead man laying by the side of the road. I kick him in his head just to watch him roll. Watch him roll. There's a blues hound barking at my door. If you play the blues well, he's gonna come back for more. His wife's been bitching about some drunk guitar player. I said, now James, you're gonna see me later. There was a dead man lying by the side of the road. I kick him in his head just to watch him roll. I watch him roll. That my daddy done died. Me and mama in a cardboard shack. Throwing that cotton in a 11-foot sack. There's a dead man laying by the side of the road. Let's kick him in the head just to watch him roll. Watch him roll. Roll on, roll on. By the side of the road, I kick him in his head just to watch him roll. Watch him roll. There was a dead man lying by the side of the road. I kick him in his head just to watch him roll. Watch him roll, baby.
My baby left town is in Blues Heaven on his new CD titled Blues Heaven. Former Dickie Betts and Great Southern member has signed with Connor Ray Music and released 13 new tracks full of inspired blues rock in all of its many styles. Special guests on Blues Heaven include Greg Martin from the Kentucky Headhunters, Haddon Sayers, sax dog Eric Dimmer from Gatemouth Brown's band, and harp bass Steve Krase. Blues Heaven is the sixth album for Columbus, Ohio-based Mark May and his band, and its 13 tracks represent a new height in songwriting chops and blues-powered guitar performances.
Well, I'm leaving Houston, Lord, with a teardrop in my eye. Said I'm leaving Houston, Lord, with a teardrop in my eye.
After years of living and playing in Texas, the album's opening track, Boom Boom, shows a strong Albert Collins influence with its stinging blues guitar licks.
They say
boom, boom.
When they see my baby walk away.
Elsewhere, Mark May showcases his mastery of a number of other blues styles. There's Chicago blues.
I've got to put down that poison. I've got to put down that poison. I've got to put down that poison, or it's gonna put me in my grave.
There's Gulf Coast sounds.
My baby's ain't too fake, okay. She's a keeper. She's the real deal. She's so fine.
Blues Heaven includes Southern rock powered movers too, showcasing his time playing with one of the best ever practitioners of that genre, Dickie Betts. Dickie Betts was one of May's biggest earlier supporters. Powerful title track, Blues Heaven, May summons up the guitar ghost of Jimi Hendrix and others for some exquisite playing on a song that explores the life of a blues man.
Well, I spend all my time trying to play, sing, and rhyme and put my feelings in my songs.
Mark May will support the release of his new Blues Heaven CD by hitting the road for the summer festival season. In the past, he's been a veteran road warrior with extensive major date touring both in the USA, Canada, and France.
Have I done everything I need? Will I have to beg and plead to see? If I ever get to Blues Heaven, will I see all my old friends? If I ever get to Blues Heaven, will the music never be? Sing along our way, and will our blues bring us a happier day?
The former Dickie Betts and Great Southern guitarist and vocalist discovered the blues when his aunt lent him a copy of B.B. King's 1971 classic Live in Cook County Jail album when he was all of 11 years old, and it's been a non-stop run since then. The Mark May Band was also the opening band for the Allman Brothers Band's 1997 amphitheater tour.
rooting for the Saints. When they win, the people's happy. When they lose, they may look happy, but they ain't. I love to party in the quarter. I love to play on Frenchman Street. I love to party in the quarter. I love to play on Frenchman Street. Spend my days down on Royal. You know that scene there can't be beat. Such a treat. Oh, I hate to leave New Orleans. 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 There's so much music there.
Hi, I'm Guy Schwartz.
And I'm Marlo Blue.